Hello, people. It's Poet. We're back in Jurassic Park, Operation Genesis. Thanks for the interruption, Mr. T-Rex. My goodness, he's loud. As usual, we are playing the Forgotten mod and PMEP mod together in harmony, where we have new textures and new dinosaurs and things like that. Like this new dinosaur, for example. Very cool. Yeah. Based on the Allosaur, of course. They can't just add in new dinosaurs without basing it on a current model, I assume. So, there's that. Now, what are we going to do today? I got lots of ability to get new dinosaurs, don't I? Like, I got an Ankylosaur, but I don't have any Parasaurolophus. Look, he's got, like, booties on. Don't have a Brachiosaur, but its DNA is only at 74%. What else we got? Oh, I was going to make some Dryosaurs and the Theskelosaurus. I was going to make some of them. I think they'd fit in perfectly, as you know, with the Gallimimus and Ornithomimus. So, I was going to put them in. Did I? No. I think I was going to,
great
though.
To see you again.
So let's do that. Right here.
Sure.
I'm going to put 5 of them in here. And this will be our first new dinosaur of the day while that's doing its thing.
I thought you might like some input here.
Delete that. Delete that. Stegosaur remains. Hello.
Yes.
Delete that. And I've got $1.6 million. I think I'm going to probably go buy some Brachiosaur DNA. Oh, really? So this one's based on the Dryosaur model. Let's get the stuff out of the way. Based on the Dryosaur, but it looks very much, I think, more like the Gallimimus. At least I thought it did. It sure is tiny, and look at its little green head. Very cool. Very nice. I kind of want to compare it with a Dryosaur now.
Great to see you
again. I mean, if I look at the two together... Well, I gotta wait, I guess. I'm impatient. If I look at the two together, it is definitely bigger. That's why I thought it was based on Gallimimus, because it's just so much bigger. I guess it's not quite that big. So let's see. It goes to the shoulders. The top of the back goes to the shoulders of the human there. And if I look at this one, it's just shorter than that.
Good.
Just a little bit shorter than that. So these guys are over here and looking pretty happy. They don't have very much water. Well, I guess they do have water. I'm surprised at how happy these guys are. They're all begging for water. I think I need to make more water in here. Kind of just go like that. Just give them a little bit more. Something like that, maybe. Yeah. These guys are all happy, too. Got new ones coming out. I almost should make Dryosaur as well. It might be crowding this enclosure just a little bit much.
Good.
But I'm tempted to do that. Okay, they're all hanging out around here. I'll put Paleo Bale instead.
Great to see you again.
This one should be Paleo Bale as well. Might as well.
We are pleased to announce that the gentle Jurassic herbivore, Dryosaurus, is now on display.
So there's him, and man, he is much smaller. Way smaller. Like, if they stand together, which they almost did. Where did he just go? Look at the size difference. can see it right there. It's much smaller. That's pretty cool that they did that. They look pretty happy. Oh, there's the... Oh, there was a perfect example. I was going to zoom in. I think they like playing together, all these dinosaurs here. Oh, they're all going to sleep at the same time. Very cool. Oh yeah, they love each other's company, just like these guys all love each other's company. I think maybe because they're based on the same models, like maybe they all kind of form one giant pack, even though they're different species. Is that what's happening? Could be. Could very well be. Okay, let's check out our emails. It's email time.
What should we do here?
Did not... Oh, they did discover opals. What else we got? Ooh! Wurhosaurus. Wur. Wur? Wurhosaurus.
Good choice.
Wurhosaurus. I don't know what it is.
Yes!
Wurhosaurus. Could be. I'm gonna stop saying that name now. What I wanted to do was go to the market and just see what Brachiosaur might cost us, if there's such a thing. There isn't. What? I'm gonna buy some of these, though.
Wise choice.
And I might get some high quality or unique quality.
Good choice.
That they're not wasting my money. Nothing worse than spending a lot of money on these.
Why not?
And then the guy says that they already have the dinosaur and couldn't use it. You know, that's so bad. But I'm guessing that one of these will be Brachiosaur, which I need. Oops, what am I going there for?
What would you recommend in this situation?
Okay. So, Wurhosaurus. Woo-heh. Woo-wooer. Wooer. Oh. So... of those, and then these high quality ambers I want to take care of as well. Looks like we're gonna get a Wurhosaurus. Wurhosaurus.
What should we do here?
This guy was noisy just a second ago. You're loud and noisy. Oh, but he looks so cool. Butterfly just majestically going by. I think of all the models, like of all the textures, I mean, that this guy looks my favorite. Just, he looks so wicked, and I mean that in the most wicked way, like evil. He looks so evil wicked, and it, to me, it's just so cool. Ah. So cool looking. Like, could you imagine the T-Rex, if the T-Rex was all black with, like, red striping like that? Oh, it would just look so wicked, too. Things like that.
What would you like us to do?
I really like. Finding a lot of that Wurhosaurus. I better start extracting some of this. Amber.
We'd like to discuss...
What Amber.
What should we do about this?
Alluvial gold. My goodness. What else we got? That's it. We're done with the emails for now. What else we have around here? How are the people? How are our guests? Even though I said before that I don't really care about them. They all seem pretty happy. I don't know what they're spending on this park. $2,000? What's the most I can charge them? Oh my god. Is there a limit? $5,000? And I noticed when I turned it up to $5,000, it said moderately long time to arrival, which probably means that people don't really want to spend that much. Oh, you see that? Moderately soon for $3,000. Moderately long for less. That's interesting. shortly. Interesting. Even $50? That changes it? Or maybe it has nothing to do with this time to arrival, but
I'd
it
like
seems
your thoughts
to.
On this.
Somehow.
I thought you might like some input here.
Okay. Did he say that we just got Ceratosaur? I didn't really pay attention to what the text said. I just clicked away from it.
What would you like us to do?
New shipment has arrived in the fossil market. Oh yeah, and it's Ceratosaur for sure. Oh, there's a Brachiosaur. Purchase.
Not a problem.
I want to finish Brachiosaur. Mang. Was Brachiosaur Jurassic?
Good choice.
Can't quite remember.
Good.
I'll purchase all of these. Why not?
Wise choice.
So, let's see. Brachiosaur was Jurassic. So when I buy Amber, that's Cretaceous. It's definitely not going to be the Brachiosaur. I should have paid attention. I'm going to get
Absolutely.
Messages from people telling me that. But I don't care. So now I'm going to just focus on the Jurassic Amber. And hope that we can get a Brachiosaurus. Actually, let's remove this
Absolutely.
From the lineup and extract that right away. Wooerhosaurus. Jurassic Herbivore. Extract
no problem.
That. Oh, it's just basically all extracting DNA today. I can breed a Wooerosaurus.
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Albertosaur. I think there was just Albertosaurus DNA in one of those amber or something. I'm curious to see what a Wooerosaurus looks like.
Great
Maybe
to see
if
you
I
again.
Look here. It's a herbivore, right? Is that it? That's a stegosaur. Don't have any of those either.
I'd like your thoughts on this. No problem.
Stegosaurus, Wooerosaurus. Oh, look at it! It's a little stegosaur of some kind. That's cute. I guess it's similar. They're calling it large. I guess it is. It's pretty big, yeah. I would have almost thought that it was based on a kentrosaur. But kentrosaurs are pretty tiny if you look at the scale. Pretty tiny. You go to these guys, and they're not small.
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Go to unique quality
Great.
Amber. I'll extract that. So it looks like today I gotta build myself a stegosaur enclosure, because if we're gonna have
this.
The Wooerosaurus and the stegosaur itself, I gotta start building those. Rampagey! Who's Rampagey today? Oh, this guy right here. It says he wants water. I wonder if I can calm him down in some way by just giving him water. I don't think I can. Unfortunately, once they rampage, even if he now goes and drinks water, he'll still be rampaged. It's kind of ridiculous. See, is he going for the water? Nope. He sees prey, and now he's going for prey. Maybe he'll go for water now, though, after he eats. Gonna drink your water? Water. No, not more meat. You're not even hungry. I wish you could, like... Well, let's, I guess, sedate him. Is he gonna drink water? I'm gonna sedate him. go sedate him. Sedate. And now I'm going to try that trick one more time. We sedate him, and then we hit the revive. Go to sleep anytime soon? You feeling sleepy? Uh-oh. I don't think he's feeling a little bit tired. Oh, there he goes. He's asleep. So now I'll order a revive on him. And they'll revive him, and he should be okay, I think. Oops. What are we doing here with the fossils and stuff now? Urosaurus. Cretaceous Jurassic.
Great.
Extract those. Gonna get some Ceratosaur. We're almost done with Ceratosaur DNA. It's at 83%. Urosaurus needs to go up quite a bit yet. Okay, delete. Okay, building an enclosure.
Welcome back.
I am right there. Can I get to where the mountain is? Can I build around this mountain somehow? Maybe not. So I'm just gonna build right here. And let's double check. I'm gonna double check what security requirement they need. I'm pretty sure that it's just gonna be low, but I'm gonna double check. These are large herbivore. There he is. And more information. Low requirement. I thought so. Feeds upon low-lying plants. It has bony plates upon its back. Yep. It's basically what it is. Let's go to dinosaurs. Let's go to low security fence. I'm just gonna make it like this size. You know, not too big, not too small. I'm only gonna put maybe like two of each. That's my plan. Have two of each. The Wurhosaurus and the Stegosaurus. Oops, I'm making plants all over the place. Dinosaur feeder. Herbivore feeder. No sense of having cows and goats running around in the herbivore feeder area. I have two feeders.
Great to see you again.
Give out paleo bale. Give them the good stuff. And water. Can't forget water like I always used to back in the day. Water, 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 water. We need more water. Okay. Okay. And now, where am I going to put the hatchery? It looks like the fence is broken here. Like, you can just walk over it. Oh, no. Never mind. Where am I going
to
put the hatchery?
Great.
Maybe I should temporarily disable this one. Like, delete this one. That's what I'll do. Because we're kind of tight on space. I'm going to go to this hatchery. There.
How can I help?
What else we got? Okay, here we go. Stegosaur, I was gonna do two.
Yep.
Oh, they're only at 74%. Maybe I should still
wait. I thought you might like some input here.
Uh-oh. Whoa. What's
you
this?
You can't let this go on.
That's
do
collapsed.
Something.
What? So the thing didn't work?
Okay.
I hit revive and it didn't work. It's having seizures here. Better save it. And it's still, looking at it, it's still, the rampage meter is still
returning to base.
Up there. Oh, but now it's okay. OK, okay. Instantly okay. Great.
I can't believe this is happening. What should we do?
Huh. Anyway. Yeah, so I'm going to just keep it up with the...
Oh,
let's check
back.
The market one more time.
Not a problem.
Let's just purchase all of these. Why not? Let's just do that.
Certainly.
And then genetics lab.
Absolutely.
There we go. Start it working. Because I want to find...
How can I help?
More stegosaur. Like, 74% is nothing. 92% is better. But it still don't want to really... make it live. Like, it would only live 5 years. I mean, that's a long time, but... Come on. How long do these guys live? 50 years. See, there's an example of 100%. Yeah. A little bit of rampaging never hurt anybody, right? I guess. Except for all those dinosaurs that died because of rampaging.
I thought you might like some input
here. Look at this. You see, you waste money on the amber, and you get Ceratosaur, which you already have.
What would you recommend in this situation?
Annoying, uh-huh. Isn't it? But that's what happens. Unique quality. Well, that should be something good, right? Was
what would
it?
You recommend?
It was Ceratosaur again.
What should we do here?
It was unique quality, though.
Good choice.
Oh, look at this. We got Stegosaur. I'm going to push it up the line.
Okay.
There we go. So it's Jurassic herbivore, so I don't want that
Great.
In there. Don't want that in there. There's a Jurassic
okay.
one. And the rest are all Cretaceous.
Absolutely.
Acrocanthosaur, and we can't use it. Of course. We're finding all these dinosaurs that we've already got. That's annoying. Wait, where's the other Spinosaur? Oh, there it is. Sleeping. How you doing, little Spino? Spino. I saw Jurassic Park 3 the other day. Again! I think I watch it probably once a month.
I thought you might like some input here.
83% Stegosaur. Yeah. Okay.
What would you
to.
Recommend in this situation? Okay.
Yeah, I watched Jurassic Park 3 again, and that scene in the water when he sets off the flare and then it lights the water on fire because of the oil or something, and oh, it's so cool. Really cool scene in that movie. These guys are all doing okay. What about in here? Is that guy dead? Getting pushed around. Oh no, he's sleeping. He's breathing. I can see his stomach move. His lungs move. So these guys are all getting along for some reason. Usually they don't. Velociraptor. Velociraptor are getting along good too. After the one was rampaging for days, and I finally fixed it, now it seems okay. Well, yeah, I forgot about these guys. Quite the noise. Let's see.
What should we
delete,
do here?
Delete alluvial gold. Because we always need more money, I guess.
Yes.
Okay, I think, you know what? I think what I'm going to do is... just make the Stegosaur and make the other one. What's
How
it called again?
Help?
Oh yeah, Wurhosaurus. I think I'll just make him. It's at 83%. Last 10 years now. It's double the time. I think I'm just going to make it. This one's at 100%, so why don't I make that one first anyway?
You should contact us if you have the time.
Don't really feel like contacting you. Hammond? Hammond and your mistakes? Let's see. Come on out. Show me what you look like.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are excited to announce the release of our latest attraction.
Oh, look at this guy.
This famous Jurassic herbivore is known and loved the world over. Please enjoy.
Oh, that is so cool. Look at the plates. They're like rounded plates. That is really cool. I love it. Oh, this is totally what I expected. It's very wicked. Not wicked as in the evil way that the Carnotaurus is, but wicked as in it's really, really cool. Oh, yeah.
Great to see
now
you.
I want to make, like, Stegosaur. Yep. That noise, though.
Attention.
There's a storm approaching. Island. Yeah, yeah.
What should we do about this?
Amber! Uh-huh. There we go. Delete. Spinosaur DNA. That was useless. Wow, look at how dark it got out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are excited to announce the release of our latest attraction, Stegosaurus. This famous Jurassic herbivore
there we go.
Is known and loved the world over. Please enjoy.
Now look at the difference. That is so cool. The difference is cool. Yeah. Oh, this is so cool having the two of them like that. And it is smaller and it has the rounded plates. Got like the striping and stuff. I am in love with it. I wish that the Stegosaur was kind of orangey too. That's always how I pictured them ever since I was a kid, so. Are they gonna fight each other? No. They're gonna get along, right? Gotta watch those tails. I think they're gonna get along. So let's break this thing now, the hatchery. Probably gonna make one again later because the Stegosaur was only at 83% or so. But I don't have to worry about that right now.
Hi there.
Paleo bail, and we're done. Just
this
take care of these.
Very dangerous. Make
a
call.
Dinosaur is sick. Why? What's wrong, little guy? He's pooping. And he's sick. I don't know why he's sick, but I'll heal him. Huh.
You can't let this go on. Do something.
What? This guy's sick too?
This is way out of my league. What's your advice?
What's wrong, little guy? Are they attacking each other? I don't think they would. They all seem pretty happy.
This is looking very dangerous. Make a call.
Huh.
Returning to base.
More Great. Amber. Usually means that we found everything in the area and we need to move on when we only find Amber. But there we go. That should heal them all up. They're all fine now. So with that, I think I'm going to end the episode there. Today we made Stegosaurs and Hurosaurus, or however you pronounce that. I've probably been pronouncing it wrong this entire time. I don't care. The Wuerosaurus, or I don't know. You guys pronounce it, not me. And then we also made the Thescalosaurus, or whatever it is. The other one. Right there. What are you? Stay still. Theskelosaurus. Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, so we made those. We made those other things that neither of them I can pronounce. And that means it's been a good day, right? So there we go.
In this situation?
Stegosaur is at 100%. Wow. Good. Good timing. I just made all those Stegosaur. But now it's at 100%. So that's good. So with that, I'm going to end it there. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hey, little Ankylosaur. How are you doing? You doing okay? He's got a smile on his face all the time. He's got blushing rosy cheeks. How could he not be happy? Hey, looks pretty happy if that's his little thingy. Anyway, gonna end it there. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment below, and do all those other awesome things people do. And we'll see you next time in Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. With the Forgotten Mod and PMEP Mod. Until then, bye-bye.